Hello everyone. So I'm sure most of you have heard, Russian high commanders issued an order to retreat to the western side of the Dnipro River in Kherson. Later on, I'm going to have a look at some of the defences on the western part and Russia's preparations for the withdrawal. But for now, I'm going to have a look at a video from Dudchany, which has recently been liberated by Ukraine. Ukraine captured the northern part of Dudchany during the earlier counteroffensive, but Russia still semi-held the southern part, which was separated by a causeway. Now, Russia has officially pulled back, and this and Snierivka are the first new settlements liberated. This video shows that the causeway is littered with abandoned and burnt out Russian vehicles, one of them spanning the damaged section of the bridge, and so is able to be used by Ukraine as a makeshift bridge. These are old wrecks, by the way, hit while Russia was retreating the first time. So this has been geolocated to here. The Ukrainians initially controlling the northern part of the town, Russia partially controlling the south. The damaged section is highlighted. Most of this is a causeway, not a bridge. There's only a small section which is an actual bridge. The causeway is quite narrow, so during the initial retreat, Ukraine targeted the Russian forces while they were jammed up here. On deep states, it's already marked as liberated, as seen in this zoomed out map. Now, I don't think this will be a complete rout. Russia has a lot of men to pull over the river and limited options to do it. Rather, I think this will be a slower withdrawal than we saw in Kharkiv, but I will look at that in another video. For now, I will say goodbye and end this video. I just thought it worth covering that the first settlement has been liberated in the renewed counter-offensive. Thanks for watching, everyone. If you can click like and subscribe, I'd appreciate it. Thanks again, and take care, everybody.